I'll need to find a different way. Seek not the path. Return to stillness, traveler. And the way reveals itself. Easy to say when you're already resting in peace.
Now, you can make it.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
I'm Peely. Didn't expect to see any pilgrims today.
What are you doing out here?
Tending to what I can, but very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kobo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
Just tell the bartender of Pilgrim Saloon I sent you. He'll get you set up. An odd place for a garden.
I've been feeling rather aimless. So like the pilgrims, I came to find a new direction. When I came across these struggling seeds, I had to tend to them.
I'm amazed anything grows out here.
Life is stubborn like that, I suppose.
This leads up to the bridge. Botanist in the desert. She must have been really lost. We're desperate to find her way.
the target. I'm gonna find my opening.
Something about that rock formation looks familiar. Let's take this back to Seer's archive. Check it out. The bridge to Pilgrim Sanctuary. A scroll. Let's save it. Use a break. Let's move, BD.
I did what I could, but there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way. Yet?
No. But I have heard imps talking of a new excavation machine.
Marin?
One moment.
Still impressive.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis. Over here, Cal.
From that chamber.
Then you must find a way in.
Now or never. Check it out, BD. This place is strong in the Force.
Thank you. Welcome back.
Hey.
The Imperial labor camp on Maza.
The garrison's half empty. We can strike before reinforcements arrive.
Sounds promising, but Marin and Greece haven't made it back to the ship yet.
As soon as they do, I'll scout ahead and they can rest on the Mantis.
You know they'll never allow themselves to rest if you're in danger. You never give up. And that's what inspires all of us. But you have to remember that where you lead, they will follow.
I know I've been pushing recently, but ever since Greece got
hurt... What happened to Greece is not your fault. But ever since then, you've been reckless.
I keep worrying about something bad happening to one of you.
It's good to acknowledge your fear. But don't let it determine your path. Focus on the moment. Choose your direction and act with certainty. And trust that, whatever the odds, you'll pull through. Cal, trust yourself.
Trust in the Force.
Exactly.
Holding back now. Focus on the moment. And push through! We gotta take this storm head on. Brace yourself, BD. She always knows where to guide me. Even if I don't know my next step.
Cal, what happened?
See for yourself.
Not bad. Maybe you can keep up with me now.
Let's find out. What's the Empire up to?
They're at the temple entrance, waiting for something.
We still got time. Still in there.
Let's split up. I will distract that monstrosity.
Be careful. I'll see you inside. Off we go. Winds are with us now.
Ah!
help, buddy. That drill will take time to set up. Hope Marin can slow them down. Can you back me up? How you doing, BD? Having fun back there? Stop them! Incredible. But that won't stop the Empire from reducing it to rubble.
Pop up on any environmental scanners. Maybe something's blocking them. There might be chambers and tunnels out here. We'll have to proceed.
Look alive!
What the? Help the Jedi!
Hey, this is a good find. So what'd you find?
Gotta hurry. Brother Armias can't hide forever.